think something like the Gyan Festival, and there are, I'm sure, many traditions like this around the world. It's basically 1,150 years worth of many people have been praying for healing and good health and alleviation of suffering for all of that time. And so when you just think of like a snowball rolling, you know, this prayer for alleviation of suffering, if it started out as a snowball, you know, it's been rolling for more than 1,100 years. So just imagine the size of it and the momentum behind it. And so I think there's a tremendous gift in there that we can all benefit from, and we can add our prayers to the snowball. And you know, I think we're all a bit concerned about future generations. You know, how are they gonna manage? And so I really like to do whatever I can to help improve what they have to work with. And so a festival like the Gyan Festival, I think, is also a very powerful thing to gift to the current generations and future generations. It's kind of like a terma, like a hidden treasure, right? There's all these secrets hidden inside it in plain view. And all we have to do is look and open up, and then they all reveal themselves and make our life richer and benefit all beings.